He walked to where he'd pinned his big chart against the wall and slid his new trophy from his overall. He was right. It was an important piece. He laughed aloud when he saw where it went. It was a thigh. He'd carried a thigh in his thigh. It was a bit smaller than his own thigh, though. It didn't come all the way down to his knee. Holding the flashlight closer, he could just make out the name on the big chart. F-E-M-U-R, he read.